Today I'm back and I'm going to be doing a 4x4 and 5x5 progression right now. And 4x4 I'm pretty good at. Need to remember a couple algorithms. And yeah, I'm trying to get like maybe sub 3 minutes with the 4x4. Alright, so I did get sub 3 minutes on the 4x4, which I didn't think I was going to do, but I learned a couple new things to make it faster, and just like since I was learning the 5x5, it helped me like understand more things about the 4x4, so then I was able to learn a couple things from that and make it faster. And so yeah, now I'm going to do a couple more solves on the 4x4.
Like Moby, gonna make him flash Adobe. Pay up that cash, you owe me. yeah, I need it. Matter of fact, that shit, I'm rich. You can keep it, yeah, yeah. Rich living over here, yeah. Bought living over there, damn. Why you over here, go over there, yeah, 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 yeah. I'm in town, party's going down.
It's going down.
Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. Gonna do another one of these starting like right now. I'm going to do probably just getting sub a minute next, because I'm already at a minute 45, so it won't be too long before I get sub a minute. I have to learn 3-2-3 edge pairing. Right now I'm doing 3-1-1-1-2 edge pairing, because I'm not sure what to do after the 3. And yeah, so then I'll learn that. Hopefully get sub a minute. Yeah, I got pretty lucky with edge pairing. I skipped a couple, I skipped 3 edge pairings when I was pairing the edges, but I also got both the parodies. So I think having 2 parodies is worse than getting 2-3 edge skips. It's better. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll do sub 1 minute next. And yeah. Peace.